Queen Cleopatra VII Philopater ruled the kingdoms of Egypt between 51 and 30 BC, and was part of the last dynasty of pharaohs. She ruled during the Roman invasion and managed to maintain the autonomy of her relevant kingdom. Of cultured and traditionally Egyptian upbringing, even though she was of Macedonian descent, she spoke 9 languages. If you want to know more about history, click on the button below and subscribe to the channel to not miss any story told here on the channel.